Well, hello folks, and welcome back to AI War Fleet Command. So let's see, defense wise, I'll get rid of this. What's this thing? Alright, okay, got it. Oh god, it's even more now. Go away. How do you turn that off? Right, that's it. Right, now get rid of that. Yeah. Okay. Anyway. So that doesn't do anything, that thing. So we've still got a bit of threat coming through. That's quite a big one. How about this one? So that thing's exhausted. It's a sand slab. Right, have our defenses. Oh, it's got quite a bit. Not a massive amount. Vastly scaled down version of an extremely large, powerful, and expensive. Let's see the. Obviously, it's not going to be as powerful as them. I've run out of power. Energy, yeah. Okay. That should be good defense. Let's see what's going on here. It's my missile turrets. settings for total ships creating the stress of 19,000. Arizona-ish, which is this one. I'm assuming they're coming for that one. Can I get a wee cloaking ship to go through there? Construct. Well, they just perform research instead. It can replace the various effect, but each consumes produce a beneficial effect. That is balanced. I'll get much nastier if hacking progress is negative if you've overspent experience. Catch on. Sensor hacker, sabotage hacker, design downloader. I think that basically means that I can like take their stuff or something. Well, it's still getting built, that's why I can didn't make it. Forgot I've got them building that other stuff, so that should go much quicker than that. So that's built. So let's see. Hacking progress cross. It's in 35. It's a measure of how many holes your hacking teams have found in the AI's network defense and can still exploit in to safety as AIP increases more such and vulnerable will be exposed as the AI focuses more on military matters. The AI will always respond to your hacking attempts, but if your hacking made once all known vulnerabilities have been fixed, that response will quickly become far nastier. Okay. Can I build more of them? No, we'll get the energy. Hold on. There we go. Don't know how much you can actually do, but fine. I guess we'll find out in about 10 seconds. Some of them seem to be going away, so I guess there's a limit. Okay. When your log, when you lose ships, your planets or any that have still has a non-special forces guard post on it, the AI salvages the resource much as you gain salvage from AI ships that die on your planets. The AI have enough strength built up from those resources soon, but not immediately launches a reprisal wave against you. Right. So it's 3. Okay. So we are 3 times at the moment. But we've got plenty of defense, so it should be okay. Don't think they can they move, or they can move. In there so they can't get hurt. Okay. Got a couple of these ships. Missile guard post. And with a single long range high damage missile launcher. Wormhole guard. Okay, so I could potentially take this place, but if you actually look at the strength that one actually has. Oh, are they coming? Are they coming? Where are they going? They're going somewhere. Must be heading for the warp gate then. Alright, let me put them on their planet. Are they actually, I think they're cloaked though, aren't they? Cloaking, yeah, they're cloaked. Put them through. They should be alright if they're cloaked. Just put them up in the corner or something. Run! Run! I thought they were cloaked! I just ran away. They must have just started cloaking. So what should I take? Don't really need. Into advanced research station, whilst the planet and station are still under AI control. The system with the ARS for 10 minutes. Let's hack the selection of three teams. But what I'll do is I'll put you on there. Oh, it's producing knowledge and stuff. Okay. So what are you, a sensor hacker? 30 seconds to start and at least 30,000 last 35 seconds. I'm nearby. Zinking up there. Cutting out copies. Do not store the full master data. While the facility remains intact. AI carrier deployed units, where are they? Final. Where are they going? New director, the AI will notice that. Right, I see. Device hacks into advanced research. The AI loses control of the planet and security protocols. Oh. What? Are they coming for me or what? Where are they coming? Oh, they must be in one of the planets. Where are they? Well, the threat level is dropping, so they must be somewhere. Vinaya? Oh, it's down here. Clearly not had enough defense there, have I? It's not even built yet. God. Where the hell did you even come from? You there! That's my main planet, I know. Better not lose it. Support. Wow, they're coming in force today, aren't they? They're just gonna break. Don't bother. My threat's just dropped. Because everyone's out. Cannons are doing most of the damage. I need to go back and see how Venom's doing. Wow. Wow. That was pretty harsh. Seriously? One Marauder's attacking. Wow, that was something else. They're still there. think it's fair to say we need more protection. Apparently there's some stuff about. Oh, there it is there. Don't even have protection in this. Sorry, I'm pretty sure what they're shooting at will survive until they're ready to build it. Oh, they're shooting at the actual shields. Ah, they're alright. Plenty of shield. That was something else, that was. Got 20 seconds to leave, or those cannons are just gonna destroy it. It's your choice, pal. Leave or get blown up. Because it'll take you a long, long time to destroy that shield. You've got 8 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast them. Well, he had a choice. He was warned, and yet he still came over. Okay. So we're not getting, well, we've got a friend zone-ish. It's actually the one we're on, I think. No. Which one's... That's one. Well, we can safely say that one's a bit well protected. I don't think anything's getting in there. Alright. Where's that? Is it through here? That one's not much in it, to be honest. I think this could be a bit better. Anything can just come flying through here and wreck it. And we're out of power. Now you can tell we've ramped up the shields and stuff, the amount of power we've used up lately. It's a lot. But we need a lot of protection. Especially in this bit, there's nothing really here to protect it. Yeah, from automatic. I've been really big going 3.5 hours. Interesting. It's just, where is that? It's alright, that's a. Oh, of course, because I've got these. Right, so I've took out there. Thing. Well, it's exhausted anyway, so there's no point in keeping it. Sensor. Takes the further sensor hacks during that time. Original hacker or also trigger the hacking progress cost again. I'm gonna set a couple of those up. What else do I have? Design downloader. This process takes 5 minutes. Are they coming? If you go through there, you're as good as gone. Trust me. Maybe they're just patrolling it, so that they can't come through. Expect the eye post hack response. 13 strength over 12 seconds. Well, considering you only have that area, you're not gonna get very far. Those will pretty much nail you as soon as you get in. Oh, here we go. They're sending them. Where are they coming? Oh, someone's gone. Wow, 6,000 enemies are coming. They're getting angry. Where are they coming? Where are they? They're not in there, are they? You won't get through the cannons, trust me. You're a waste of time. You're nothing. Oh god, they're getting really pissed off. Wow. The game's actually suffering. It's actually stopped. I'll give up a few things. It should come back anytime. Hopefully. Wow. It didn't like that. Whatever I've done, they've not liked it. It's just made them angry. Which I don't really care. They can be angry all they want. Hey, come on. I think it's Rose. Come on. Yeah. I don't think it's coming back, so I'm gonna end it here, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today. It was a bit interesting. The size of the wave was just ridiculous. I mean, 9,000 AI ships are coming to try and destroy me, which I doubt because I've got so much protection now. Thank God that I added all those rockets in. And I think we may have a bit of a war on our hands, which is why it's called the AI War. Anyway, until next time, folks, do take care. Thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you then. Goodbye.